I am Pelorus, and I'm here with my good friend Josh, otherwise known as Axios. If you'll say hi, please.
Hello, guys. How you doing?
Hopefully audio is good. I'm not too sure if it is, so we'll figure that out after we're done. But we're starting a new game, The New Agent. I played before with Josh so that I know what's happening. Oh, I'll be quiet here. Turn my webcam off. And they're focusing on money on here, aren't they? Hey, that was Skype.
Back on the breaking news, leading with unconfirmed reports of a small
outbreak. So how soon can you join me?
Well, if you'd shut up, I'm watching the beginning cutscene. Oh, dude, that guy got shot.
We knew the situation was bad.
I'm sure it was
worse
pretty bad.
Than anyone knew. We're an elite, highly skilled group of embedded agents. They only call us when everything else has failed. We have no rules. We have no limits. Our job is to protect what remains.
We are your co-workers.
I'm just like
we are your neighbors. Area. We might even be.
There is a lot of boxes in here.
But when we get the call,
I guess people are trying to move.
We leave everything
and
behind.
Shit, that's a problem. Oh, we're about to get to character creation, and then I gotta stop. Well, not stop, but I need to. Come on. This is killing the live stream. I have the video going on YouTube. God, your face is ugly. Alright. I need to not watch the stream. Because that's just gonna kill everything.
With it.
There we go. Should I be a male or a female?
Yeah, I don't care. Be whatever you want.
I'll be a female this time. Can I get somebody with a good, like, a good face? Because they're all their faces are, like, either squished or stretched. Ugh. Eh. That's fine, I guess. That's fine. Iris color. Let's go with a light blue. Maybe a dark blue? Light blue? Yeah, we'll go with a dark blue.
They are, like, the one was like a giant circle earlier, the face.
Yeah, one of the faces was just a giant circle, and was like, what is this? This is stupid.
Oh, no. I'm actually watching the live stream, and it's like, everything you say goes twice. It's weird. I'm just gonna stop.
Well, does it look fine?
Yeah, it looks fine. You can hear my voice too, so that's good.
Does it sound good though?
Yeah, it sounds like my voice.
Well,
it sounds
like. I mean, is the volume of it good?
Yes, it's like slightly less than yours, but that's probably just because of my pitch.
Why do the guys and the girls both have the same haircuts?
What?
They pretty much have the same thing.
It's kind of odd.
Very odd. And it makes me not want to be a femal.
Just be a mal, then.
Be a mal.
You be a mal. I am a mal already.
Maybe I'll be a black guy.
Alright,
That's the face I was before. We'll go with this guy's face.
That doesn't sound weird. I wonder what this guy's face looks like. Huh. Should I be this guy's face? I don't know, Dylan, which face do you think you should be?
I'm gonna be this guy's face. I have a scruffy beard. Maybe just that. Nah, he just looks bad. I have white hair, because I'm baller like that. I don't like this face. I'll go with that face. With that hair. With a beard.
Are you doing white hair?
Yeah. I'm gonna look baller, dude. Let's see.
I'm kind of scared to figure out what you look like, to be honest.
Bro, I am gonna look so cool. Should I have a war paint?
Sure.
No, the war paints look stupid.
I was kind of disappointed about the character creation, but the game was actually kind of good.
Bro, I'm gonna look so baller. I'm gonna have some piercings.
G-O, go. Whoa, dude, you can shoot through concrete in this. Actually, you can shoot pretty good amount of concrete in this.
You know what? I'm happy with this. I'm alright with this. Okay, let's go.
Why am I scared?
What are you talking about, dude? I look pretty good.
Alright, I'm gonna go complete activation really quick because we have to do that to be able to enable groups. So the safe house. Ah, I'll meet you there, my good friend.
Weapon test initialized. Fire at the highlighted targets. Primary weapon test successful. Weapon test initialized.
Gotta run, gotta run, run, run. Alrighty, I am in.
Welcome aboard, Incident. This is Louis Chang, Northeast Section Commander of the Division. You have been activated because Brooklyn has become dangerous.
I'm coming. We're on the road again. This is totally not copyrighted music.
Agent, I've confirmed that your fellow agent Faye Lau has arrived here. Check in with her when you get inside.
Oh, shit. Shit, I passed it. You ready?
For invite?
Yo, bruh.
Have you talked to everybody yet?
No.
Oh, dude, you should. Oh, bruh, I should have done aviators. If I knew that was going, I'd love aviators.
Put your people there. I see someone else got the call. Major Fei Lau, Division. Activated the same time as you. Part of the second wave of us going in. I don't know what happened to the first wave, but unfortunately...
I know what happened to the first wave.
We don't have much intel. And we don't have the luxury of failure. Not with Manhattan...
Shut up, Dylan. We already...
Look, we play for 10 hours straight. Well, going through it.
We got it.
Okay, we know... We went exactly halfway before we just stopped. But who's turning the streets
into a war zone? Yeah, I got my first skill. I can play support if you want.
Officer Mason and his team are handling situation reports. If you're looking for a hotspot, that's who you want to talk to.
Unless you
want to
do that, I don't care.
Go ahead and did you already do it?
Point, but yeah.
I identity confirmed. SHD.
Do you want me to go something different?
Go healing if you can.
Yeah, that's what I was gonna do. That's support, so. Invited?
Boom. Let's mute each other.
Now we gotta mute. In game.
There we go. That way we don't hear ourselves twice.
Now I want aviators. Wait, are those the aviators? Or no? No, they're not.
They're not the aviators.
Did we do the same face on accident this time?
I think we did.
Oh my gosh, I was trying to change faces so we didn't do that again.
Yeah, our other characters, we did the same faces again.
Are you kidding me? Come on. We have the same haircut, too.
Yeah, but I look more baller than you, so.
True, you do. I'm just gonna restock. Alright.
I didn't restock.
Restock, do it. It's good for you.
Right.
I'm not sure if I'm going to do what weapon sets I'm going to do yet.
Abilities, tech.
Shut up, Division Commander. I don't care about you. Don't forget to apply your ability.
I did.
Alright, Marie, dude.
I'm like, what? Did you just call me Marie?
Alright, blah, 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 blah.
Maria!
Do this, bro, man. Ready? Oh, okay. Yeah.
We ain't got time to sit here.
Ugh.
We have to play through another 10 hours of this shit.
Yes, I would. I will. 10 hours? That's still 5 o'clock in the morning, bro.
We got
something
this.
Crazy like that.
Let's go.
Yeah, I got a backpack. I'm the realest OG.
We don't have any time to be wasting time on these small missions.
Love the climbing in this game. It's beautiful. Hey, look, a taxi.
Approaching marked location.
Hold on, I want to be by... Okay, we're good. Well, that worked out well.
Area secured. Hostiles neutralized.
I didn't even do anything. I kept hitting the wrong button for my ability. So I was like, Q, 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 and I was like, oh wait, it's
me. Hostiles approaching.
You're supposed to go healing.
Yeah, but I don't have a heal yet.
Oh, that's right. I thought you did. You just started with one.
I'm so smart. I'm gonna defy physics and go through the garage.
Did you? Jeez, man. Stop breaking things.
This way. Oh, wait a minute. We have loot. We have gear drop.
We do?
Here.
No, oh, hey. Shit.
Better knee pads. It's always nice to have knee pads.
I gotta go backpack, and I don't want it. Let's go.
Alright, let's do that one.
Agent, those riders have stolen a crate of morphine.
Let's go get the morphine.
These starting missions, dude.
Yeah, they're... Well, after me and you, because we're like... we're used to the harder stuff. That dude had a little bit too much to drink over there.
No drinking!
Heads up, enemies.
Oh, I was gonna say, just run up and beat him.
I was about to smack a dude.
I remember when we were doing that earlier, but those level 9 were just like, quah.
Me and you just sat there beating him down till he died.
Stop being social!
Oh. Shots fired, what the hell? Enemies!
Get it? Shots fired.
Enemies. Shoot him up!
Oh, Jesus. That works.
Ta-da!
I got a thing.
Oh, dude, that's cool. You can kick these things around.
Kick what around?
Play soccer, dog. Oh, no. Let's see. We gotta
keep
go
going.
Excuse me, ma'am.
Don't talk to me.
Okay.
She's like, finger off the trigger. We're doing something. Like, shut up. Oh yeah, we're.
Ready? Boom! Explosive to the face. Bye bye.
Get wrecked.
We get the tag and mark you. Tag, you're it.
Confirmed. Pick up mark. GTN notified.
Barrel 5 here. We're approaching your position now.
Hold the area. Oh my goodness, I remember me and you sat here just doing this. Because your game wasn't downloaded all the way yet, so you had to wait.
Yeah. I was like, what do I do, man?
So we came back here and just shot up all the tires. That was fun. Oh, there's more enemies than I thought over here. Hello, everybody. Hey, I got a clothing drop. Yay.
Did you now?
Excuse me, sir. That's not cool. Ooh, I got another gun.
Is it a good gun? I got a few drops. Oh.
Lemme. And it is better than what I have. Yay. He needs a chill on me.
People just saw my terribleness at this game.
Pew, pew.
See, at least now we can go through this so much easier.
Yeah. So, oh my goodness, this is way easier than the first time that I did it. Let's see, hold on, let me check my item. Let me see.
Equip.
Got a better mask, alright. I'm ready to do it. Oh, yay, we just have two. Alrighty, we gotta go do the secondary side mission.
Chill your shit, real quick.
Station. We've gotten word of a hostage situation at a bank. Looks like you'll have to go through the subway tunnel.
You got an Uzi, boy.
Scarf, my. I like that one.
I decided not to go with the hat. Because I already wear, like, all my hats. And my other two guys. I already wear the only ones I like. I'm a hatless man.
There we go.
Let's go. Hold on, I'm gonna do something. And it actually kind of looks pretty cool. Hold on. Oh wait, wrong button. Hold on.
It's a nice jacket, dude.
There we go. No jacket.
A no jacket? I wonder what my guy looks like with no jacket.
Probably the same thing. I'm gonna equip that jacket though. What jacket was that? There we go, a simple parka.
I could put on a cardigan. Simple training hoodie.
I'm gonna go with the jacket considering it's snowing out. Hold on, I don't want to look like a big giant sponge.
Okay.
No, wrong buttons. Where was it? Modern. There we go.
I had military pants. Alright, I'm ready, dude.
Alright, let's do this. Alrighty.
Let's keep going.
Just keep moving.
Stop being social!
Whatever he wants, I guess. Oh, lever. Cool.
Let's keep her going.
What?
So let's keep her going.
Oh God. Oh God. It's the physics, bro. Oh, this will be fun. What? Hey, look, I got another clothing drop.
I did too.
What is this in those clothing drops? I'm getting lucky.
I got a simple beanie.
I already have that. Something close to it. Wait, there's a loot drop over here.
How do you know where these loot drops are?
They're little tiny book bags on the map.
Oh.
No, it's on the other side!
Oh, here!
Wait. We can't get back up once we do it, though. Can we? No, we can't.
It's worth it!
Guess we'll go all the way back around.
It was kind of worth it.
It was worth it for me.
What'd you get?
I got my AR.
Oh, nice, dude. You got the AR.
Does less damage, but, you know, ARs do for a while. But it has more ammo, and it, well, actually, I don't even know if it has more ammo.
It's just better, man, right?
You shoot longer range, there. Over here, Dylan.
I'm coming!
It's like wrong way, bro, Ham. Through the tunnels we go.
Where are we going? We go to the tunnels.
Bleep, let's do bleep. This.
Bleep.
UDBG. Union Destiny Banking Group. Well, that destiny is gone, bud.
Union? Dicketry. Big guns.
Hey, I think we get a loot drop in here, too. Yep, we do.
Let's throw.
Loot drops for days. I just got a shotgun.
Thank you so much, Agent. Excellent work. We're grateful for all the lives you saved. Why don't you come on back here? We got a little something for you.
It doesn't do as much damage as I wanted to, so I'm not going to use it. Shut up. Let's go.
Making noise. Get us out.
We're an idiot. We're idiots. We should. God damn it. I didn't know that we'd be coming out this way.
Hey man, we do things our own way.
I just broke my legs a little bit.
Just a little bit. It's alright. Because why not?
Because... I don't know.
No selfies!
No selfies.
What?
What did he just say? He tried to plant me?
I will fuck you up.
Yes, we're gonna plant you just like the little seed you are.
Yeah.
That dude tripped and fell.
Yeah, somebody tripped at my feet. I'm like, wow, you're an idiot.
Pew, pew. Onward we go!
Where'd we go?
Let's see, there's caution cones, so I'm not just kicking them.
Readings indicate this area is safe.
Thanks for telling. What are you doing?
You know what, man?
Doing whatever I want. One of the local police precincts we set up at the distribution hub. They're being attacked by rioters. Getting word they're planning on trading hostages for drugs.
Sell everything.
If you need to get in there, eliminate the threat to the precinct and free any hostages.
I wouldn't buy anything, maybe, because they're probably going to have better stuff at the thing. You're doing the glitch.
Shut up, I do what I want.
A little bug. Whoa, this time your gun is actually out in the safe zone. Oh, no. It's doing it.
It was out in the safe zone. Let's get out of here.
Warning. We're exiting the safe area.
Alright, we'll get to the real fun.
The pristine seed.
I think this is the last quest before we get out to the real stuff.
It is, and then we'll be good.
Yeah. Did you buy an AR?
No.
No, it's a submachine. It's on your shoulder.
What are you fuckers doing? Ice cold beer?
What?
You just said ice cold beer. You better get up here.
Right next to you, practically.
We're rushing it.
Do it, man. Do it.
Get that precinct back under control. If that precinct goes, we lose Brooklyn.
I got this.
Let's set up a trap.
I got this, man. Oh, no. Didn't work out like I thought it would. I love how he says it's a clear shot and then totally misses me. No.
Yeah, bitch.
On the woof. Remember we redid this mission like 4 times because
we did.
Your game wasn't downloaded. Yay! Oh no!
No fear. Because if you fear, then you'll be scared.
I can dodge bullets. Yeah. I have no idea how I didn't do that without getting hit. Oh, now I'm not. That was easy. Hold on.
Oh, I got a clothing drop back here.
Yay, better gloves. Don't forget to resupply.
I know. This guy just said, yeah, we would have done fine without you. Bull. Dude, wait up.
You wait and watch to touch the butt of butts.
Don't go, they're gonna see.
Ready? Grenade time.
What are we doing?
No idea. Gotta find the hostages. Let's move. Come on. Come on.
Come on, bloke.
Oh, I love opening doors. Locker room.
Warning. Hey.
Yeah. Wow, you find canned food. Yay. Alright, this is the fun part. Distraction. Totally missed like an idiot. It's okay.
Let's go. Man, this is the speed run of the division.
Pretty much. Gotta feel bad for the viewers because they're probably just like, what's going on?
I don't know that there's anybody actually watching us.
Gotta start somehow.
Hey!
Dang, Dylan.
Ah! My ass.
No, I got you. Hold on. No, you. Eat the crap out of you.
I'm gonna die.
No, you're not. I got you. Told you.
Right before the no respawn zone. Where is the bullet bill?
Resupply. Hold on. Where was it? Hold on, wait.
Fucker.
I always do that.
Warning. Hostiles detected nearby.
I got this one, Dylan. Watch, Broham. Oh, that's not good. This, ladies and gentlemen, is where we find the first boss.
Indeed.
Oh, yeah, he is a boss, bro. There he is. His name's Ripper. He's the one getting ripped apart.
Nice.
Now, let's get his stuff. Get out of here.
I'm not going to be able to do any damage.
Why is that?
Because I'm not getting any, like, guns or anything.
That's how my other guy was. I was not getting anything. That's what I believe. Just sad. Hey, I got a modification for this.
Did you like how I was tactical and I went around? Speed run.
Speed run. Continue.
Run.
M4. Yeah. Let me equip this M4. We'll rendezvous with Agent Lau and fly over together.
Commander Chang out. Commander who?
Commander Lau, whatever. The Asian lady. She's freaking awesome. Ow.
Let's go.
Ow, that hurt so bad. Nice, I stood up and my headphone jack got, or not jack, but the, my headphone thingy, volume turner thing. I don't know what to call it, man. Anyway, it got caught on my desk and it like ripped my headphone down my face or something.
Yeah, boy.
Yo.
All right, so basically here, everyone dies. Well.
Did you just skip it?
I tried. It's not letting me. Is it letting you? Oh no! No! Don't start the broadcast! Don't! No!
What'd you do?
No, 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 stop.
What'd you do?
I accidentally started the...
Oh no, boom.
I stopped it though, it's okay.
You stopped the broadcast.
Well, the broadcast from... No, we're still live streaming on YouTube.
Oh, okay. Oh no.
Damn, she looks fugly.
It's loud.
Shaking cam is great.
So Dylan, the first time Dylan saw this, whenever they take Fai Yi Lau, he thought that they were just gonna leave him.
Yeah, I'm, like, I'm just like, don't leave me.
Started just screaming. It was hilarious. He was like, oh, you're gonna leave me? That's so up and stuff. And it was just on. It was hilarious.
See, a lot of funny things happen when I'm off camera.
That's true. Somebody needs to just record us while we're not, like, paying attention. And then just edit it. Awesomeness.
And this, I'm skipping this, so.
I'm skipping that as well.
Maybe, it's probably just gonna play through it anyway because it's taking forever to load.
Yeah, I know, right? Ah, there we go. And then this is where the beta begins. And most people remember.
Okay, your face was not moving for when you just said, just hold on. God damn, dude, I look like a boss. My Ozzy Osbourne fucking my Ozzy Osbourne glasses and shit.
I couldn't take it seriously. If it was like, if I had glasses on, I would just like crack up.
Oh my goodness, why is that specific building on fire?
My dude kind of just looks like he's sleeping. While she's just talking, he's just like, I'm going to sleep.
Usually you need some time to know if you can count on someone. But we're out of time.
Hello, people of the world.
Well, since there's still a ton of, like, stuff we have to do, yeah. Oh, we got you.
Okay. Let's do this.
I love how she's just like, we're taking this city back, bro. We're taking it back. Way back. Let's go.
Ha! Did you hear what that guy said?
No.
He said this is bullshit, and I was like, ha ha, true.
Dude, I'm speedrunning this, man.
Yeah, I'm right behind you. Literally.
Your gear.
This is weapons.
What?
Right here is weapons.
Yep, this is where I want to go. Oh, look at that! It's all shit, except for the pistols, apparently.
Hey, that's a 1911, though. Remember our 1911 that we bought the one time?
Yeah, they were really good, so I bought it. Let's go.
Hold on. Actually, hey, that AK-47 in here, it's actually better than what we got.
Not for me.
It does 200... Well, I know it, the arrow is, like, red and it says down, but it does more damage, it's just less accurate.
I like my accuracy.
You like what you have, you said?
Yeah.
Alright, did you buy the M19?
I did. That's part of the... Yes.
Cool, that's what I'm gonna do. And sell this thing.
I have a M4 for my... A level 4. So I have a... I have a good weapon.
Yeah, I got my... I'm not sure. Wait, hold on. We gotta go get the little update thingamajiggy right here.
I already got it.
Oh, I got it. Ha! That lady just goes, yep, hi, whatever. She's a...
She's a bitch.
Ah. Let's just shoot at people.
God damn, what happened here?
That kid was playing with a lighter.
That kid was me. This is actually like 20 years later. 20. Well, it's nice to know that the street lights still work.
Street lights. No?
Okay. I don't know what you're talking about.
I just leveled up.
I did too. So I'm gonna equip my shit.
Okay, you do that.
What? Can't equip. You need a higher level to equip this item. I'm level 4!
Oh, you look over here. We got a badass. Now, whenever we say we have level 15s, that may not sound like a very high level.
Oh my god, but it took fucking forever to get there.
It did. It really did. 10 hours of just straight gameplay. And, oh my goodness. Once you get past, like, level 10, it's actually somewhat hard to level up. But me and him, it's going to look fast whenever he and I go through this.
That's because we've already done it.
Exactly. We've already done it.
Oh, that's why. I figured out why. It's because the suppressor I had on it was too high a level. All right, let's go.
Okay. Yay, we get to do the boss fight with the operations.
Let's keep her going.
Oh, it's a rat. Hold on, I got this.
Nice. Wait, there's enemies back here.
Oh, there is.
Oh, are they on the bridge?
Yeah. Can we even get to them? Watch them be like level 9s and just like murder us.
Oh, shit, dude. Don't say that.
I would be a sad child if that happened. Yeah, because this is that one mission, remember?
Look at this, they think they're so safe.
Oh, they're just level 4. Hey.
Get wrecked, bitches. How do we get
that
down?
That's when you just can't jump off, dude. We gotta go back. Yeah. Dylan, what are you doing?
What? Die.
Say, what you doing, fam? Birds! I didn't even hit any of them. You know what? I'm not a bird.
No, you said bird, so I started shooting.
You started shooting me. Nice, man. I don't know where you're going.
I'm taking the scenic route.
Scenic route?
Oh, there's also some guys here. Can you hear me fighting?
Yay, I'm getting XP.
That sucks. What is this one?
Wow, it's funny. This kind of is the scenic route because there's just a bunch of trees everywhere. Bruh? Oh. Oh no. His head's stuck in the fence.
Oh god.
Oh no! That's horrible. Where is this guy? Found him. Is he dead?
Yep.
Yeah, he's dead. Hey, enemies. No, those aren't enemies. I lied.
Dog.
Oh. Bye bye, doggy.
Are you shooting at me?
Come on, man. We have terrible accuracy.
We're also trying to shoot them with pistols.
True.
Alert. Got him. GTF radio traffic.
Taking small arms fire! Small arms fire! Looters have us in their sight! JTF, hearing this?
Tracking signal. Analysis complete. Uploading coordinates.
I'll save that.
Target is secure. No more hostiles detected.
Yay.
Get wrecked, Sunny Jims.
Because they're just right up here.
Authorized by executive order and DHS directive 51.
Whoever you are, we're under an all-out assault. I'm not sure how much help you'll call us. Screw it, we'll take anything you can give us. How are you on my comms?
We've got your back. Just try not to shoot at anyone who's trying to help you. Over.
All right, boys.
Let's do this.
Be advised, you have incoming provision agents as backup to your location.
whenever you shoot the explosive, try to actually hit the person with it. It does more damage.
I know.
Oh no. Oh, that dude. Hey, there's the boss. You know, this makes bosses look like they're not easy to kill. Whenever you get later in the game, the bosses are so hard to kill sometimes. It's...
Yeah, it's a bit ridiculous. Especially when you go in the dark zone.
Yeah, that's true. That is very scary. I don't even know if we're going to be able to get to go to the dark zone in this thing.
Oh, hell no.
We might.
Keep it frosty, bro.
Alrighty. Let's do this. So, ventilation and purification systems online.
Contaminant. Agent, we need our base up and running, and we need to show the people of New York they're getting their city back. Our base of operations has potential, but right now it's a piece of shit, and we've got no one to staff it. To get this place where it needs to be, we need people who know what they're doing. Like doctors.
Yeah, I know what to do.
Isaac can map itself to each of the wings in the base and sync their progress so we can have a bigger picture of what's happening here. And the more stable
you got a laser sight.
The better shape the city will be in.
Up all the wings so that they can more investigating.
Yeah, I'm gonna do that, and then we're gonna call that episode there.
Alright. Well, it was nice playing. Thank you guys for watching.
We aren't done yet.
What?
Stop doing an outro, we aren't done yet.
Oh, bro, you just said, though. You gonna do that to me, man?
Yeah.
Fine,
alright. I call when it's over.
The medical wing is a wreck right now. Once we get that virologist over here, we can build up a staff, investigate the origin of the
virologist. For civilians, but for us as well. She done talking? Alright. So thank you all so much for watching. There's a crafting station?
What?
What?
There is a crafting station, but, oh, we'll get to you guys about that the next video.
Indeed. So, thank you all so much for watching. I am Polaris. And yeah, subscribe. Do it. Now. Do it. Subscribe.
Comment.
Because...
Say stuff. Interact.
Okay, goodbye, people.